The end of Furlough Fridays in Hawaii's public schools may be near. Educators and parents met with Governor Linda Lingle this afternoon to discuss three education bills awaiting her signature. KITV4's Jody Leong joining us with a wrap-up of a very important discussion. Jody.
Parents tell us the governor wants to move quickly on deciding whether to sign the bill that would end Furlough Fridays next school year.
Public school principals, teachers, and parents emerge from the governor's office in high spirits.
I have a good feeling. It's great that so many people were talking.
They spent more than an hour discussing a bill that sets aside $67 million from the state hurricane relief fund to end Furlough Fridays.
I told the governor, put those children back in school by next Wednesday afternoon before they go on vacation. She said she would really try.
Furlough Fridays and the state of public education prompted a sit-in at the governor's office that lasted a total of 8 days. Marguerite Higa was among four people arrested, but she was also among the two dozen invited to the governor's office to discuss the bill that would end furloughs.
And she said that she wanted to do it quickly, so we were very encouraged by that.
Higa says the group urged the governor to sign the bill by Wednesday, the last day of instruction at public schools.
Because the teachers really need to plan. Right now, they're making two sets of plans, one with furloughs and one without. It's just a huge waste of energy.
The governor also sought input on a bill that would expand the amount of instructional time in Hawaii's public schools.
It'll bring Hawaii's children in line with the rest of the nation as far as instructional time goes. There's a lot of support for increasing the length of the school day.
The governor also sought input on a constitutional amendment bill that would ask voters if the Board of Education should be appointed by the governor. There was more disagreement on that. The group that met with Lingle today says that there was less agreement on that. And parents tell us the governor is concerned about the selection committee. She was not available for comment tonight, though. Reporting live from the newsroom, Jody Leong, KITV 4 News.